2 crime alerts go out to UC students in 2 weeks. And tomorrow, thousands are going to be packing the Clifton campus for the Crosstown shootout.
So wait till you see the police full court press. NewsWise Amy Wagner has the game plan straight from the chief. Amy?
Well, Jack, University of Cincinnati's police chief says campus will actually be the safest place around tomorrow night. But the worry is for those forced to park off campus or those who hit an off-campus bar after the game.
Occasionally I have some night classes, so I would just carry it like in my pocket, like back here in case, or like I would just walk with it up in my sleeve.
Jalen Branscombe and Sierra Harris keep mace at their fingertips whenever they're on UC's campus.
I walk with my iPod, but still, like, I guess I'm overly paranoid, so I like look behind me.
Especially since UC students received 2 crime alerts in the past 2 weeks. On Monday night, one student was getting into her car after leaving a bar on Short Vine.
The young lady started to get in her car in a parking lot. As she opened the door and sat down, a gentleman opened the door and sat down in her passenger seat. She didn't know who he was, and he looked at her and said, "Take me to a bank and get some money."
That student took the man to an ATM and then dropped him off. She wasn't hurt, and luckily neither was this student who was robbed at gunpoint after leaving a bar near campus last week.
He came up to me and was just like, "I should shoot you."
Police say the men who robbed him and a friend also hit 4 others. They arrested the men responsible a short time later. These recent incidents all happened off campus, which is why tomorrow night, when 13,000 people head to UC for the Crosstown shootout, both Cincinnati police and university police will have extra patrols in off-campus areas.
That would be the only area of concern that we would have is as people start stringing out farther and farther from campus.
Attempting to keep the action where it belongs, on campus, on the basketball court.
And another thing UC police now have is a partner car with Cincinnati police. There's an officer in the car from each department patrolling the area around campus. And tomorrow night, 2 of those crews will be out. Cherie?